Hi, it's Gary McGowan here from the Irish Internet Marketing Academy, and today I'm here to share with you some tips on websites that work. So the first thing is you want to make sure that your website clearly illustrates what your business does. And in doing that, it's important to be aware of the 3 second rule. And what that states is that when someone clicks onto your website, you've got about 3 seconds for them to either identify with the content of your website and what you're about, what you do, or to decide that it's not for them or that they don't see what they're looking for and they're going to leave. So you've got 3 seconds, so you want to make it extremely clear and obvious what you're about. You got to remember who your customers are most interested in, and what that means always is that they're most interested in themselves. The old saying is, what's in it for me? It's the most popular radio station out there. So for more online marketing tips designed to fast forward your online success, grab your free copy of the 7 Secrets to Online Success at www.irishinternetmarketingacademy.com, and you can just click the link in the description box. So thank you. All the best.